So guys, yeah, this is my dad's plane, and yeah, here's the engine and stuff. It's just, yeah, really cool. Yeah, I don't know why I wasn't talking to you guys. Sorry about that, but. Oh, yeah, there's a plane over there that's gonna, like, I don't know, taxi. Okay, he's gonna taxi and then take off. So, I'll show you guys that in just a minute. So yeah, there's that wingtip and that. Sorry, it doesn't really have a wingtip, but here's the back of the plane. And yeah, here is the elevator. And right there says no push. And yeah, you should not push on that. And here is the rudder. Very high. Looks really high on this camera, but well, it's it's a camera, but it's like a GoPro, so. But yeah, it just looks high on the GoPro. So, yeah, here's inside there. Very cool. And yeah, that helicopter was very cool when it was at this airport 2 days ago, I think. And yeah, here's the main landing gear. These are like brand new landing gear. The front one's not new, but these two are new. They're brand new, We had them for a little while now. We had them for like a couple months now, so. And yeah, here's this light. Look guys, I hate to break it to you, but I kind of forgot what this does. Should ask my dad that, but yeah. He did tell me what that does, but I don't know. I really forgot what it does. But, so yeah, this is the Sundowner 180, and just to let you guys know, feel free to download this app, Flight Radar 24, real life air traffic, because, air traffic is like real planes in the sky and stuff, and so feel free to download that app. Once you get in that app, go on search and type in N222 or N2259L. The L is for Lima. I don't know what Lima is, but so just type N2259L on Flight Radar 24, and you should, and our plane should pop up on here, and yeah, this is what it looks like. Beechcraft Sundowner 180. Alright, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please subscribe if you're new. Please like and comment. And I'll see you in my next videos. Bye guys.